Okay, welcome to another video from Far North Bushcraft and Survival. This is Fresh Air, or Lonnie. And in this video I'm going to show how to heat water in a birch bark bowl using hot rocks. Okay, in a previous video I showed how to make these hot rock tongs. And that's what I'll be getting the rocks with. Okay, I've got the birch bark bowl here. I showed that how to make that in a previous video. Be sure and check out any of these videos you're interested in on my YouTube channel by looking up Far North Bushcraft and Survival. Okay, I've got some rocks that have been heating in the fire. What you want is larger rocks. Common mistake people make is they use rocks that are too small. And those small rocks, they heat up fast, but they don't have a lot of mass to them. They can't store up a lot of heat. It's like a AAA battery versus a D battery. You know, they both have 1.5 volts. But the D battery has a lot more electricity in it. I hope you can hear that, the rock sizzling in the bowl here. Still putting off a lot of heat. The hotter the rocks are, the better. Because that means you put less rocks into your water, you know, less ashes in your soup or your tea or whatever. So larger rocks and hotter rocks. Now, when gathering rocks, don't use rocks from a creek bed. They can be, what happens is they absorb a lot of moisture from the creek, and then as you heat it up hot in the fire, then that water, if there's any little minute cavities in the rock, that water will turn to steam, and then it'll that steam is much expanded, and it'll burst the rock. Rocks can explode and go shooting out of a fire, cause injury possibly. So always get rocks that are away from the water. Now, some of these rocks I did get off of the riverbed, but it was a long ways from the river channel and hadn't been in the water for years. Okay, this is still sizzling. But I've got plenty of rocks. Sizzling has cooled down quite a bit. So I'm going to go ahead and put another rock in it. Fire is hot. Okay, this rock is glowing red. lots of bubbling going on around the ruck. Hopefully you can see that in the video. Lots of bubbling going on. Yeah, that water's boiling. That's a good rolling boil there. That's only my second rock. So, you can see the potential here. You can see how this works. Thanks for watching.